Hi friends, myself Girish Pradhan. Welcome to Plant at Home channel. Pencil cactus is actually a succulent plant than a cactus. Pencil cactus is a common houseplant and fast growing plant. In this video, you will learn how to take care and grow pencil cactus plant as an indoor and outdoor plant. You can see shape of its stems in the diameter of pencils. So it is called pencil cactus. You can grow easily if you provide high light, low water and gritty soil. This plant can root in either water or soil. It grows up to 10 to 12 feet tall. You have to keep pencil cactus in full sun to grow outdoor, and to grow indoor it can tolerate partial shade. Place it in a window facing southeast or west. Pencil cactus has very low watering needs. If you wish to boost the lifespan of the pencil cactus, make sure not to overwater it. Put your finger into the top inch of the soil. If it feels dry, it is time to water moderately. Pencil cactus has moderate fertilization needs. Apply bio-organic compost once a year during the early morning so that plant will be healthy. This plant grown at home does not need pruning very often. If you have some outdoor succulents which are growing too big, some of its branches can be trimmed. You can see this plant as milky white latex substance that is released when the plant is cut. Avoid direct contact with the plant. More importantly, protect your eyes, because the irritating substance can be damaging. You should place the plant at an off-reach point to keep it apart from your kids and pets. To grow pencil cactus, soil mixture is very important. You have to use gardening soil of 50%, river sand 25% and organic compost of 25%. Mix all this soil, and having an effective drainage is very important for pencil cactus. An excellent soil drainage is crucial to grow pencil cactus. Take a pot, make a small hole and fill with a small stone for the effective drainage. Fill the pot with a soil mixture of garden soil, river sand and organic compost. It is easy to propagate pencil cactus. Make a small holes and push the bottom part of the stem cuttings into the soil. Lightly spray water to keep moisture after planting. After 20 days, you can see pencil cactus started growing. Spray the water before digging out of the stem cuttings from the soil. You can see we have gently started digging out the stems to see the development of the roots. You can see the well-developed roots from all the stem cuttings. You can repot all the well-developed pencil cactus in a new pot to grow an individual pencil cactus plant. If you find the roots growing out of the pot, you will require a transplant, maybe every 2 or 3 years approximately. I hope you like this video. Happy planting. Thanks for watching.